Welcome back. We are tracking local breaking news right now. A drug possession charge dropped against a Cowboys player arrested in Wichita this week. KAKE's Deb Farris, she is live in downtown Wichita with new details. Deb.
Yeah, Gloria, just a couple of things this morning new. First of all, yes, that drug charge against Wichita native and Cowboys running back Joseph Randle has been dropped, dismissed. Also this morning, there has been a protection from abuse order filed against Randle by his girlfriend. Now, Randle was arrested early Tuesday morning at the Waterwalk Hotel for possession of marijuana. The call came in to 911 as a domestic disturbance with a gun. But when officers arrived, a supervisor determined there was not enough evidence to arrest Randle on domestic violence. Police say new information has come to light, more interviews have been done, and dropping the drug charge does not mean it cannot be refiled.
At the conclusion of the investigation, any and all charges against anybody involved can be presented to the district attorney's office or the city of Wichita.
In the protection from abuse order that Randle's girlfriend and the mother of the couple's little boy filed, it says Randle was angry that night. He had a gun and pointed it at her friend and said he was going to, quote, blast the vehicle. He then smashed the window with his fist, causing glass to shatter on her friend and the little boy. She says she is very afraid of him and does not want to have any contact with him. Now, again, police have dropped that minor drug charge. That was just a misdemeanor against Randle, but at this point, that doesn't mean other charges will be filed. In fact, Lieutenant Espinoza tells us now it gives investigators a chance to look more deeply into this case and then file all the potential charges against him and present those with the district attorney at one time. We, of course, will continue to follow this case and bring you the very latest as it develops. We are live in downtown. Deb Farris, KAKE News.